terrific!
Adventures with Peyton!
Let's learn about our solar system. Solar system is made of 8 planets that orbit around the sun. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune.
Let's take a closer look at my rocket ship.
Okay, let's go. 3, 2, 1, let's go!
Start at the sun. The sun is a star found at the center of our solar system. It makes up around 98% of the solar system mass. 1.3 million Earths could fit inside the sun. Wow, that's a lot of Earths. Woo! It's too hot. Let's check out Mercury. Mercury is close to the sun, only 36 million miles. It takes only 88 days to orbit the sun.
Still too hot. Let's go to Venus.
The second planet from the sun is Venus. It has thick clouds of gas and makes Venus hot. It's 900 degrees Fahrenheit. Too hot. Let's get out of here.
Here is our home, Earth. It is 149.6 million miles from the sun. It's the only planet with liquid water and the only planet with light. Planet is Mars. It is 227.9 million miles from the sun. Mars has a north and south polar ice caps like Earth. There are dust storms on Mars that are the largest in the solar system. Now we are traveling the asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter. We'd better watch out and be careful. Here is the fifth planet, Jupiter. It is 483.6 million miles from the sun. Jupiter is the stormiest planet. It has a storm called the Great Red Spot that is 400 years old. It is so big, 1,300 Earths could fit inside this gas giant. The sixth planet is Saturn. It is 886.7 million miles from the sun. It is the second largest planet in the solar system. It has a large ring system around it made of ice and rock. The seventh planet is Uranus. It is 1,784 million miles from the sun. You can only see Uranus from Earth with a telescope. It gets very cold here. The temperature is -350 degrees Fahrenheit. Brr, that's cold. The eighth planet is Neptune. It is 2,794.4 million miles from the sun. 1 year is equal to 165 Earth years. And it's cold, -373 degrees Fahrenheit. I would be a popsicle, of course. Further away, around 3,679 million miles there are many similar-sized objects way out here. It's cold out here. Let's go back and get warm. And those are the planets of the solar system.
I hope you learned a lot. See you later.